we're at Fermilab. This is the MC1 building, which is a brand new building. It's part of the new Muon campus. And the experiment that's going to be housed in this building is called the new Muon g-2 experiment. And what we're trying to do is we're trying to measure the properties of this fundamental particle called the muon. And in doing that, we're learning more about how the universe works in a very fundamental way.
It's been really interesting watching how a large collaboration works. I mean, the science is, of course, great, but I've never worked on a project that involves just hundreds and hundreds of people all working on small portions of something.
Most of the time when you get involved in a high-energy physics project or a particle physics project, you're in the middle of it and there's thousands of people and it's already set up. But with this one, I get to really see it from the beginning.
I've always known I was an engineer-minded. But for my career aspirations, they like to be well-rounded, and I've always liked science too. So I always kind of plan on doing physics undergrad, and then engineering of some sort for graduate and possible PhD.
Fermilab's great. It's just an environment just of all science. There's stuff going on in all different fields, no matter doing biology, chemistry, physics. Being able to work on a project as big and as important as g-2 is amazing.